This is a place of great power.
Thank you. Thank you. I have tried spells, threats, abjuration, and bargaining with this foul creature. To no avail. My methods of enslaving lesser demons seem to have no effect on this fearsome beast.
Thank you.
Slowly becoming corrupted by the vileness of this unwanted prisoner. The crypts are full of shadows that move just beyond the corners of my vision. The faint scrabble of claws dances at the edges of my hearing. They are searching, I think, for this journal.
Where would I put this? I have no room. I cannot carry anymore. I have no room. Where would I put this? Where would I put this? I have no room. I cannot carry anymore.
In its ranting, the creature has let slip its name, Necrol. I have attempted to research the name, but the smaller demons have somehow destroyed my library. Necrol, the name fills me with a cold dread. I prefer to think of it only as the creature, rather than ponder its true name.
I cannot carry any more.
Whoever finds this scroll is charged. Trapped creature's howls of fury keep me from gaining much-needed sleep. It rages against the one who sent it to the void, and it calls foul curses upon me for trapping it here. Its words fill my heart with terror, and yet I cannot block out its voice. Quickly running out. I must record the ways to weaken the demon and then conceal that text, lest his minions find some way to use my knowledge to free their lord. I hope that whoever finds this journal will seek the knowledge.
Anymore.
Whoever finds this scroll is charged with stopping the demonic creature that lies within these walls. My time is over. Even now, its hellish minions claw at the frail door behind which I hide. I have hobbled the demon with arcane magic and encased it within great walls, but I fear that will not be enough. The spells found in my three grimoires will provide you protected entrance to his domain, but only if cast in their proper sequence. The levers at the entryway will remove the barriers and free the demon. Touch them not. Use only these spells to gain entry, or his power may be too great for you to defeat.